venture too far, too much further out than this, to be honest. Quite safe here.
Okay, enemy BA, roughly T45 line. Single. 2BA. 150 meters from me heading west. Three battle armor. I'm a bit confused. Oh, okay, yeah, never mind, that's correct. Three battle armor,
vultures.
One of those proximal.
Vultures behind the mid base. They're all coming around the corner from the base.
Assault mech behind, meters out. Two assault mechs.
Marco shooting.
City Robo's with one ass. They're down in the river, just outside of that base there.
They're coming up. The blood ass is coming up first.
Yeah.
And the Atlas behind them.
Ash first.
Vulture behind that.
Asp is primary.
Okay, they're gonna be coming up this hill. BAs will try to play waste as we can. BAs, we gotta be aggressive.
Oh, man.
Ass right torso. Oh my god, I spawned with one APC. Screw it. Damn it.
Little steel crew station.
Yeah,
oh, they're moving now. Moving to our left.
BA is right in that area, just assume.
Bloodass is upcoming on the left. But all the shit's left.
Which flank? Left flank?
On the left.
Alright.
Bloodass is 42% center.
We're gonna go far left.
Percent.
Oh. pretty badly damaged.
Our other BA is doing good on lives. I think I might have one more spawn myself.
I've got two more.
I'm covering, I'm gonna cover the floor line. Found the APC. Enemy APC is at D4 key 5 on the left side of the rocks. I am not going to engage it.
I'm fucking them.
BA's on top of those rocks to the left.
Yep, that's why I'm running. BA's actually carry for 3 minutes, so if they only have BA's left. Oh. Seen the cauldron. Can anybody confirm if they killed the cauldron horn?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, I've reached the north. It's not along the 4 or the 5 line once it's powered down.
Oh! Far from the right.
Okay, it is not in the upper, it is not in the north west corner.
What's our APC either?
There's two up here.
I'm checking the walls.
Hello?
Okay, somebody might have accidentally blown up the thing, so that may change the direction down. The cauldron born is not on the northern grid of the map. In the top.
Oh, geez.
Okay, I think 3 minutes. Until Prox is out of lives. That's it. Nope. Prox still might have one. Okay, the Cauldron Born may be dead. If so, the match will continue probably for about 60 seconds. If it is still alive, it is not on the northern end of the map. I can't remember if I killed it or not. Because it was in the back of the group. So after we get done, so thanks for playing. Appreciate you guys coming in and having fun with us. Videos from tonight's battles be up sometime. Yes. Yes, thank you. And they can go ahead and that. Okay, it is not along the southern wall. I've just completed the pass on most of the south. Evan may have been the... Okay, Cauldronborn spotted on Victus. Heading Echo 3 area, F3 area.
Not in mid-base.